First off, thank you very much for choosing Hindenburg Narrator. If you are interested in doing audiobook production, then this is the tool for you, as it was specifically designed to do just that. Let's begin where we would like to end, by listening to a finished audio piece and seeing the Hindenburg session.
February, Valentine's Day Massacre. Wednesday, 1st February. 9 stone. Alcohol units 9, cigarettes 28, but we'll soon give up for Lent, so might as well smoke self into disgusted smoking frenzy. Calories 3,826.
Hindenburg is made specifically for spoken word production, so you have all the tools you actually need, but none of the tools you might find in other DAWs that are not made for making audiobooks, but instead for music. This program has the following. A workspace, editing tools designed for vocal audio, a manuscript window for book text and structure, a book bar where you can build the structure of the book you are recording, such as chapters and parts, and a favorites and clipboard window for managing your audio clips. As we move along in the lessons, it will become apparent how useful they all are. This is only a short introduction, but it goes without saying that you can open a book's text in the manuscript, record your voice, edit your recording, add your own structure, chapters, etc. to your project, apply automated ACX-ready levels, and format for ACX and other producers with a single click. In the following lessons, you will get to know all the tools you need to produce your own audiobook concerning the structure, editing, and publishing specs. Thank you again for choosing Hindenburg.